Hey, it's Emily from SupplyHouse.com, and in this video, we're going to talk about the differences between PEX crimp connections and PEX clamp connections. Two of the most common PEX connections are the PEX crimp and PEX clamp. These connections use the same fittings, normally referred to as crimp or barbed PEX fittings. Each method requires a different tool and type of ring, but the styles are similar enough that new PEX users frequently wonder which method is better. Crimping and clamping create equally reliable seals that will not leak when installed properly, so the choice between these two connections should ultimately come down to personal preference, although there are a few pros and cons to keep in mind for each. Stainless steel clamp rings resist corrosion more effectively than crimp rings, which can be a major benefit in direct burial applications. PEX clamps also tend to be easier to remove. Since only a piece of the clamp ring must be compressed in order to make a connection, a single clamping tool works with multiple pipe sizes, unlike the crimp system where a different head size must be used for each pipe size. However, crimp rings and tools are usually easier to find, and although successful clamp connections can be confirmed based on the release of the ratchet tool, crimp fittings can be checked with a go-no-go gauge long after the original connection was made. Keep in mind that PEX tubing can be connected in other ways, such as press connections and expansion connections. Check out this video to learn how to make PEX connections. For more information, visit the resources at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.